Hello, this is Alexander Cross, Criminal Defense here in the San Francisco Bay Area. If you'd like to learn more about criminal defense, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, Law Offices of Cross and Associates, and feel free to ask questions in the comment section below so that we may respond in the future with more videos. So, we received an interesting inquiry here on our YouTube channel. This has to do with somebody who got accused of having a fight in public and then fleeing from the police. Let's see. One weekend, we went to a park with some friends. We drank some beer and we fought with other people. The police arrived and I took off. Later, I was arrested. Well, first of all, having fights in public, those are batteries. Those would be violations of Penal Code Section 242. It's a misdemeanor that carries up to 6 months in the county jail. Now, here's the other issue. Let's say somebody were to get hurt. Well, then you could be charged with a felony under Penal Code Section 243D, which carries up to 3 years in state prison. Now, barring the whole fight thing, you running from the police. Now, let's say the police got there and you already took off. That's one story. But let's say you're there, the police show up, and then you run from the police and they have to chase you. Assuming not in a car, it's a different code if you run in a, if you evade the police in a vehicle. But if you're running from the police, hot pursuit, we're talking about a situation of obstruction of justice. This would be a violation of Penal Code Section 148, parentheses A, parentheses 1. It's a misdemeanor that carries up to 1 year in county jail. If the police are in process of doing an arrest or trying to detain you, please do not resist. Please do not run, because that will be a basis for them to charge you for an additional misdemeanor in addition to the misdemeanor for fighting in public. Now, going back to the whole fighting in public thing, if the other people attacked you first, you would definitely have the right to use physical force to defend yourself, but you can only use the minimum physical force necessary to avoid that you suffer additional harm. If somebody were to hit you, you can't chase them to hit them back. If somebody were to hit you and then you hit them back, they fall to the ground, and then they're defenseless, you can't start kicking them in the head at that point, because now you are the new aggressor and you're going to be charged with a battery or maybe even aggravated assault. Regardless, if you'd like to learn more about criminal defense here in the San Francisco Bay Area, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, Law Offices of Cross and Associates, and feel free to ask questions in the comment section below so that we may respond in the future with more videos. But if you've been accused of a crime and need representation in court here in the San Francisco Bay Area, call us now for a free consultation at 1-800-862-7677. On our next video, we're going to be discussing the case of somebody who violated their parole. Criminal lawyer, criminal lawyers, DUI lawyer, DUI lawyers, criminal attorney, DUI attorney, DUI attorneys.